I am alive, I'm alive, I'm alive, and I'm kicking ass. Kicking ass, and some reason my HDPV ain't working. Maybe we could start. I'll just refresh it. Refresh the monkeys. Maybe a good sign. Let's give me a few patient guys, I'm just gonna sort the stream out. One of those things, come on. HD PBR doesn't like PS2 games that much. Come on, is it gonna work now? There we go. Boom! It's classic wrestling today. We're gonna start off with Wrestle Kingdom on the PS2, and then we're going on to the PlayStation 1. We'll be doing some old SmackDown games and maybe WWF Attitude or Warzone, depending on what copies I can find in my treasure store of goodness. And I think, turn the game volume down a little bit. I'm just going to tweet out that the show is available. Bless you now. Come join in the fun. Very loud typing. Alright, there we are. Okay. Make sure to look at lack on the views, guys. Now, this is a Japanese game. It's done by Yukes, the guys that do make the help THQ with the games for SmackDown. This is using Day of Reckoning and Free Fight, because drama's well garbage. You never heard of this game because it only came out in Japan. So we'll go with a nice one-on-one matchup just to start. And then we'll go for, we'll choose the arena first to see if we can go for that classic arena. I like Pro Wrestling Noah, so we'll choose that. 30 minute time limit, I'm not going to play this because I really need to play the controls first before I know what to do. You can see, Alright, so that's AI versus AI. There's a lot of Japanese guys you've probably heard of, probably not. Like, that's Keiji Muto, classic Japanese wrestler. He was in WCW's Great Muta. Kono, I will choose a guy you're probably familiar with as well. Mr. A-Train, Mr. Giant Bernard. Nope, I don't know Japanese, I wing it. Although I would love to learn Japanese at some point. It's basically Day of Reckoning in Japan. I'll just turn the game going on up to see you guys from here. Actually, there is the game volume. There isn't any game volume coming out. That's not a good sign. I'm not hearing any game it should be coming out though, that's the issue. So maybe I just don't keep
there we go.
That's a wicked. I keep pressing the forward button as well. And this is just a PS2 game. So the rest of the stuff is pretty damn good for a PS2 game. There is no real difference between the PS2 game and the PS2 game. I think the only difference is like it would be an extra cable and it would be my first rule. This is hard! You know. Great now. The long defense is around 6 weeks. It's a bold John Mullison, folks. Oh my god, he just flat him down. Hit that. We'll see his opponent. There's the game audio down a little bit for you. I do watch Japanese wrestling, I haven't watched it in a while, it's got to be said, but I do watch it. then there's an ideal, particularly very good match. There's Giant Bernard, A-Train, Albert, Prince Albert, half of the TNA. He's made a big name for himself in Japan. The game is Wrestle Kingdom. There we go, that's the name of the game. And that's pretty much Giant Bernard if it didn't look like in a 360 game. And the game did come out on the 360 as well. Muton! Pop entrances just like in Japan. Yeah, they don't like Giant Bernard, so they just skip his entrance. So this is AI versus AI. I'm going to look for, in a minute, WWF Warzone. You guys should be able to hear me. Because the microphone volume is really loud. Because I'm seeing it next, the microphone volume is stellar loud, and compared to game audio, it's nothing. Now, please say in the chat if you can hear me or not. Because I can see the mic working fine. Let me just see, I may hit one here for myself. Yeah, I can hear myself in the stream, so may need a refresh, maybe? Also, oh, I need to just move this up a bit. There we go, 240p. Exactly, I thought it was working. Yeah, MVP and Shawn Benjamin were in Wrestle Kingdom a few days ago in Japan for the Tokyo Dome show. I believe they won their match. MVP has like a Rings of Saturn type submission move. I haven't seen the match, but I haven't heard anything really about how any of the matches went. Well, the game volume's gone down. I'll even mute it down even more. I think it's also because I've got it, I'm recording the match and on the HDP rod going through my headset, so I'm just hidden it away so you guys can see it. And I'll just turn it up a tiny bit so you can actually hear some game audio. But I like the Japanese music in most of the games as well. So the same thing, basically, they have voltage bars, which are kind of like a No Mercy. If it gets to the maximum, then they can go for a finish shot. Like that. And that could cause the end for Keiji Muto, maybe. Oh, unless he gets kicked in the face. And then you have a certain amount of time to hit, otherwise it goes away. And they have orange bars above their voltage bars, which are steel bars that helps them hit, not unblockable chains, but much harder chains. It helps them to make reversing easily, but every time they waste it, they lose that spirit bar. They can also no-sell moves if they immediately kick up. No, we're not doing WWE 12 today, we will do that Tuesday or Wednesday. Because I still have to do Lubu Universe. I still have to finish World WrestleMania. So we'll do that on two of the days. Not that I'll live stream every day, but certainly those two of the days will be to be doing 12 related. But I don't want to show you WWE 12 all the time because it's a good thing. Brock Lesnar is in Wrestle Kingdom. I did show him off last time actually. Oh, come on, Albert. Just slapping his chest like a pussy. Guys, you can follow me on Twitter at ITSMYYARD. You can like me on Facebook, Backyard Gaming. We've got 1,000-odd likes on my Facebook page. We're nearly up to 1,000 followers on Twitter as well. And not to mention, I won the Pin for the Win charity tournament last night. That Tubby ran, and I was there to help with some of these guys. We had Merck Small, Blink Throw, we had Ghost Robo coming in the first 10 minutes of the stream, and matched the donations that we currently have. So he donated $137, which is insane. We ended up with about $1,057.22. Something like that, a hell of a good amount of thank you to whoever donated at this point. Ooh, plus on Baker. It's Alberto Del Rio. So yeah, we donated, we've got $1,000 for Child's Play, which is fantastic. The support game is always legendary for their support, so thank you very much. We'll be doing more streams in the future together as well. We had This Is Donkey as well on the stream. How could the tournament be fixed? If anything, I wanted to face the directors, but Tubby wouldn't let me, so if he did fix it, it was on his end. So I wanted to face the directors, because they were going to be easier to open. Oh, big splash. Come on, Nito. Oh, nice to get. This is Wrestle Kingdom for the PS2. I still need to buy Wrestle Kingdom 2, which only came out on the PS2. I kind of like the game. It is a train. It's Giant Bernard in Japan. Quite a big star in Japan, actually, a Gaijin. Let's get my pronunciation on some Japanese words very wrong, so please forgive me. I will be playing some PS1 games later. I may go to WWF Warzone, which is even earlier than SmackDown and Attitude, if I find a copy. I haven't played it in years. It's basically the prequel to WWF Attitude. Tubby was a pussy, basically. Yeah, I nearly lost in the tournament due to Donkey screaming nearly by breaking up my pick. That would have been bad. Screwed up. That's why I tapped him in the final. When he was mainly commentating. Oh, it's the world's strongest slam! Oh my god, it's Mark Henry with tattoos. And he just kicked out. Wrestle Kingdom is still going on. That is their January 4th pay-per-view. In Japan at the Tokyo Dome. It's a legendary event, the January 4th wrestling. I wouldn't say pay-per-view as such, it's a wrestling event, it's a landmark event in wrestling history. 2.9999. The Rock is coming as DLC on WWE Team. It's a 90-day lock, so if it came out late November, we only have about 35 days, so there's another 50-odd days before you're going to get Sim and Mrs. Alternate Attire. I'm trying to go for the bicycle kit. But that's not going to happen. Bernard is kicking Muto's ass, that's what he said. Just demolishing him. I do have a copy of Old Star Pro Wrestling 2, but it just won't work on the PS2. I think it's the disc. Some reason it just won't read it properly. Very weird. So I'll mainly just fix that. Kicking to the knee. Going for the Dragon Screw. Famous for Muto. Dragon Screw like it. Unlike the Wii U Retail, they do stay down for a long time. And there's a 20 count for the ring. So, oh, Vulcan Press. My one is there. We're just going to wait for them to get back up. You on there. Oh, knee. Oh, what's it going to be? Dragon Screw? Yep. Uh-oh. I sense a moonsault. Oh, maybe for the ball. Instead of getting away from the ring rope. What's going to happen then? Who's going to happen then? I'll be going on WWE Travel in a couple of days, but I'm not going to do it tonight. This is all about classic wrestling games. That's the main thing. Dragon Screw like with. Because he likes those Dragon Screws. Going for his pure figure 4. Woo! You see, doing his pure pose at the same time. Working that leg, sending over the ring. Let's screw him up. Oh look, he's hobbling. See, this causes damage. I didn't know John Bernard could take a box like that. Go on, just shine in with him. Shine in with us. Shine in with us, come on. Holy shit, what the fuck is he trying to do? Well, Coston, power bomb, power. pin him, Bernard. Damn, son. Oh, holy shit. World's strongest slam. One, two. Mark Henry would be proud. No, he wouldn't. He kicked out once more. No, I don't have a copy of Legends of WrestleMania for PS2. I only have the 360 version. Going to get nowhere. Tubby, the screen is set to aspect ratio. I just made the screen size a bit too big. It's the black bars because of it being the PS2. Oh, two counts. It looks like Day of Reckoning because it's the same engine as Day of Reckoning, but it's on the PS2. Here we go, a final chain. Late game. Whoever wins that will get supreme momentum boost. Try now, where's that? Oh. I'd go for it. And Masato Tanaka from ECW. He's got a great little elbow finisher. The Christian youth in WWE, sliding D. Quite a lethal elbow, to be honest. Yes, it is Wrestle Kingdom. Wrestle Kingdom for the PlayStation 2. Wait until this match finishes. If it finishes, it's been going on for 10 minutes now. Larry Yackel, the back of the neck. Kick him up and pin him? Yeah. He broke his neck. I mean, no one would kick out. Woo! But sweet neutral can. There's no weapons, Bernard. There's no point in leaving. Even though Japan do need weapons. Well, the Day of Reckoning was on the GameCube. The GameCube did come out after the PS2, so the graphics would be maybe time to get better. That means that the PS2 game is still, the graphics are pretty good. Icicle kick. Bernard, famous for the kick as well. Oh, stop kicking out! The ref always delays his count on this game. Yes, Tubby is jelly. Yeah, Tubby's just jelly. I mean, he tried to beat me 2-1 last night at the end of the stream. Come on, Muto, I want to see a moonsault. Oh, Shining Wizard. Oh, a flash elbow. Maybe. Yep, there we go, nailed it. My quality is kind of low. I don't know if there's anything more I can really do about that. Because of the stream, it's mainly the stream quality. I can't do anything above me at 360p. So maybe it's that. Because I'm using my Blue Yeti. I'm using a good microphone. Throw him into the green side. Oh, on to the small one back. I wouldn't want to take a bump outside there. Oh, you need him in the bloody bowl. Come on. That won't stop the countdown for some reason. It should. Holy shit. A drop kick to the knee. Shino Wizard! Oh, onto the ramp. Can be lethal. You can't do moves off the ramp, and it is painful. I've yet to see happen by the AI. Guys, I'm not going on WWE 12, and even if I did, I wouldn't be able to go online with it because the stream is taking up all my upload speed, unfortunately. I mean, that's why I normally play in Tubby's stream if I'm going to play it online. 15, 16, he dodged it, 17, 8, oh, 17. Oh, so let's go for an Enzigiri. This could be all that Bernard wants. Sleeper, oh my god! It's the choke!
That's going to piss them off.
Well, I'll get Warzone out once this game's finished. Oh, beautiful! Even Alberto Del Rio won't do that. Got a rope break, though. Got a rope break. Whipping him in the rope. This is for the PlayStation 2 Ultra, came out on the 360. Oh, going to the thing. It came out on the 360, but the 360 version was region locked. And so I couldn't use that copy for another game, unfortunately. Otherwise, I would. But actually, you wouldn't get Brock Lesnar or Giant Bernard in the game. The only one that's available on the PS2, it came out late on PS2, so please. Come on, Mutor. Oh. 16. Oh, could we see a super flat? No, we're going to see something maybe even more awesome. Uh-oh. Dragon screw off the top. Frankensteiner. Oh, do it. I mean, it's Scott Steiner. He fell on that Frankensteiner. And he still picks him up. Why not? They're still attacking each other. 15-minute match, just like in Japan. Right. I'm going to get my disc. I'll just click rematch just so you've got something to look at for another 30 seconds while I get the PS2. Here's one copy. I've got SmackDown. Actually, no, I've got a better idea. I want to show you a supremely shit game. Yes, you can make your own great wrestler in Wrestle Kingdom. There is their mode called Drama, where basically you train alongside a legend of Japan, like Yuto Kono on the Sawa. And I think there's someone else, maybe Jushin Liger? Possibly. But either way, you've got to train with them, and there's a storyline built into that. So let's reset. Put this disc in, because you're going to be like, holy shit, what the fuck is this game? Oh, you'll get 5 seconds to work it out. I brush up on the instruction manual. Let's see. Hopefully there's AI versus AI, because I'd rather just talk about it. This is for the original PlayStation. That's the stream for... That's the HD PVR screwing up. Don't worry, I'm going to fix that for you now. I may need to wait for the disc to properly load first. I use a Blue Yeti, maybe because of the stream. Now, I've never had any problems with the microphone before. Ooh, it doesn't really like it, does it? Turn HD PVR on and off. It really has a trouble identifying the PlayStation 2 for some reason. Front components things. I'm using composites. There we go. Refresh it. Yeah, I wonder what this game could be. I mean, honestly. Oh dear. Yeah, the classic footage or whatever. It was WCW Backstage Assault. Dearie me, came out in 2000. Dear. Really bad. Made by EA. Fighting in the WCW. Oh dear. Let the disc load. Momentum finisher. Continue out save out. Wrestle against the opponent of your choice in a singles match. I'll not be CW backstage rooms and more. Yada yada yada. Let's see who it isn't on. I can't just difficulty so easy. Human torch. First blood, red pistol. See, it's just that I can't have it as eight against the AI in the human torch match. Oh. Why? Make a match. I'm gonna see submission out from offensive. Okay. Oh, we had. Oh my God, Jeff Jarrett. Alright, so there's different cages that we've got. Oh God, there's several. Loads of guys not on the mark. Damn, I need to get the hat. Look at these. What the fuck? Oh, we've got all we've got Nat, Hogan, Flair, Sting, DDP, Nash, Goldberg, Steiner, Vicious, AWOL, oh god. Nothing inside, Mona, Big Peter, Bam Bam, Jimmy Hart, Sarge, Disco Inferno, Conan, South Series, Major Gun, Custom Superstars, so we'll go with King of the Mammon. Preview his moves. You can just preview his moves just like that. Yes, I know I have to still finish the history of WWE Travel TVs. I know I've only got two to go. But the problem is the game. Well, 11 is easy. 11 would be easy to explain stuff, but 10, there wasn't really that much improvement in 10. Oh, dearie me. God, that is Jeff Jarrett, folks. No, it's not. That's not, Stretch Armstrong. That is Jeff Jarrett. Fucking in hell. Oh, dear. I can have Jeff Jarrett. This is, oh, I can't go in the loading player. Can't go. God, how much stuff did I have to unlock? I do have to see a one memory card somehow. Maybe you need to just download it and download the save file from online and then upload it. Oh well, no hope for the truck arena. I know that there's a table here. Look at that, Jeff Jarrett versus Jeff Jarrett. Yeah, I'm just going to make it hopefully easier, insanely easy for myself and insanely difficult. It's going to be one of the two. There's Jeff Jarrett. Oh my god! Yeah, we get it. We get it, you can stroke and hit people with a guitar. Earn that there, but then living in an area top of the trap level, find get burned, fall into the opponent's plan, do the time to meet your opponent on the rebound. Careful the 2x4 is flammable, give your opponent a seed, make your opponent pipe down. Take out your opponent with the trash. I'm acting? Damn. Okay, directional. Initially, grapple, quick hit punch, a special move, taunt, Irish whip is the... Oh, one button. Oh, so the difference is one's wearing a t-shirt and one's not. Help me!
The rules of this match are that there are no rules. This match won't be pretty.
Oh, I slammed him!
What is this?
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm down on that for the gun. No. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh my god, stop it. Oh my god, he just wanted to flash me.
Now that's a good way to get a man's attention.
I don't even know the counter button. Sidewalk flash. No, that's a rock bottom. Rock bottom. Okay.
Slam. What are
I'm pausing. It says aerial opportunity. How do we go and use an aerial opportunity? What's the button to climb? Initiate grapple. Run R1 button. Your actions. Run and grapple. Move it. Climb. Square button. There we go. Oh no, my god! I hit the figure four. Oh my god! Figure four. Will he tap? Come on. Come get me. Where you going, Jeff?
He's getting a weapon.
You ran away like a fucking pussy. Yeah, I'm gonna hit you with a pad. Hit you with a pad. Hit
they
you.
Are completely out of control.
What a shit game, I know it.
You're consumed with rage. Backbreaker!
Oh, there was a lot of the pipe, it wasn't. It was a...
He's got a weapon.
I'm gonna fly on a big man.
The higher you climb, the farther you're going to fall if you miss. This might be a
oh,
he's
going to the same.
I think at this point, avoidance is about the best strategy.
Oh my god, sting this flag.
Like a projectile, this event has been hurled into the tire.
Getting worked over in the corner, like being hit by a bus. Go down
immediately. Every opportunity.
I truly had a loss.
From where?
How did that happen?
I'm gonna hit the stroke, fuck it. Woo!
The stroke!
Stroke on himself. Oh, bye. Holy shit, look at the air wheel.
How much more can a human body withstand?
It's a 2x4, but I don't want
to be able to take much more abuse like that. He needs to do something and do it now.
Blind me!
I'm gonna put you on fire.
Call an ambulance. Right now.
No, I don't. There we go, it's on fire! It's on fire! It's on fire! I lost it. Look, he's on fire! Oh, quality. I'm just gonna fly my... Wait a minute, what have we got? Go over here. Oh, a steel chair! Here we go.
What is too far for these two?
Oh my god!
This is crazy! There's not gonna be anything left if they keep at it like
die.
That!
Die!
Bam! Look!
Die!
Up a chair.
Die!
How much longer can this violence continue?
This could be it!
I don't know what Bam's button wants to pick him up!
Oh my goodness! He's got the wood out!
That shot really knocked the wind out of him! Wow!
In the history of our great sport, I've never ever seen something like this.
Alright, let's try that one.
That really makes him pay.
Oh, I picked some. No, in some over. Okay, is that a triangle?
That'll leave a mark.
Alright, what fun! Pick them up! God damn it. Pick them up. Running attack, face down, pin. It was square button, so why wasn't it picking them up before? Alright, come on. Oh my god, I'm gonna...
Irish whip! Oh my, that's gotta hurt!
That's an aerial opportunity.
He needs to regain his composure, quick! And up he goes! Double axe handle!
This is so bad. I need to work out where it... Where's the pin mount for the trash?
What a terrible mistake. You know, errors like that can seal your fate.
Oh, that's a pin.
Flying knee!
Oh.
He seemed ready for a timeout! If only there was such a thing!
I'm gonna make him tap an abdominal stretch. Look at this.
Out on his feet!
I'll make the atomic drop.
He caught him forward.
Oh, maybe that'll just do it. What do you mean it sucks even for PS1? This plane sucks. L1, there we go, that's about to turn him off.
I don't know how he does it.
Oh god, he gets down the smoke. What the fuck?
Two, he's stunned. Look at him. He just can't believe his opponent kicked out of the tent. That move looks like it wounded him. Oh my, he got caught napping with that move from Jeff Jarrett.
It's supposed to win by pin.
And we can see the guy who is going to get burned right now. The stroke!
One,
like
two, three, oh my god.
A pin!
Here's Tony Schiavone's floppy audio.
Well, it wasn't pretty, but it put a W in his win column. WCW Backstage Assault has been brought to you by Electronic Arts.
Do you want a rematch? No. We do not want a rematch. Dear me. That's just so bad. Oh, dear. And I could easily go and play another, but I'm sorry, I don't think I can fit you through that pain anymore. I'm going to put that out. I'll get another PS1 game for you. Because that's just bad. Alright, well, let's just move my microphone so you guys can hear me a little bit. What other PS1? I would say beauty, but no, that would be exaggerating a little bit. It's the first one I find that's... Aha! Ah, got it. Got the disc I was wanting. Got the disc I was promising you. Ignore the HD PVR, that's fucking it up because it doesn't recognise a PS1 game. Alright, that's the disc in. Let me just put that one there. The PS2 game that was on. Oh yeah, that was Wrestle Kingdom. Wrestle Kingdom. No, No Mercy isn't on the PS1, is it? Now this game came out in 1998. Well, at least this copy of it. I think it may have came in a little bit earlier. Looking at the manual again, I actually can remember some of the cutscenes. For God, please just sort itself every time we get to it, otherwise I'm gonna... No, it hasn't. Great! Right, I'll just turn it off and turn it back on again and hopefully it works. Made by Acclaim. Yes, it was the war zone. The war zone. Oh, that's the audio coming. The audio coming out of the microphone. Oh, there is. Oh my god, that was a... Damn. This is 98, it must have been. Oh, 97, 98. I haven't watched this in years. And Shamrock was a beast. Rocky Maya V with the flow of a DDT. Headbangers. The Root. We dominate the Stone Cold Steve Austin, Heartbreak Tears, Goldust, Kane, The Bulldog, Matt Chung getting superplexed at the bottom of the hut. The Hitman, Owen, and Dan doing the power driver, entering the wall zone. All for that little bell. Press start. Here we are, that's alright. Start the game, onto the conveyor belt. You get the challenge of both of the tag team arcade. Whoa. Now we've got a little weapons match. Ba-doom. Obviously, because I haven't got any save file on this, it's going to be Austin, APK, Custom Guy, Marsh, Thrasher, Kane, Chamber, Baker, Owen, Red. Hammer Johnson, The Rap, Mankind, Triple H, Goldust, Group, Rodolph, Austin. I kind of want to just do Austin versus HBK, to be honest. Oh, what? I can't even choose my opponent. It has to be on the pick. Bastard. Austin vs. Undertaker, they actually used video footage to do promos, didn't they? I will turn the game volume down if it gets a bit too loud. Please remind me if it happens. If I forget, because I can forget, I normally forget.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation. For over 50 years, the dominating force in professional wrestling. I'm Vince McMahon, and I'm good old JR. It ought to be a great matchup. Steve Austin is one of the most dangerous men in the WWF today. Look at that ice-cold stare in Austin's eye. You can feel the chill in the air as The Undertaker enters the ring. No one can escape the reach of the Reaper.
I think the fans are oh my God. Oh, damn it, I don't have the controls. Let's pause it. Move left. The control screen said that this was insanely bad. Tie up. Oh, God. That is regenerating health bar. Oh, you just got... Oh, bitch. Oh. Oh. Oh God, he didn't see me on my head. Oh, it's not going to be enough. That's going to be fun. Oh no, not half. That's a button. That's a fucking button. See, I'm trying to... I'm trying to get the tie up. Look at that, mate. Now that's not going to go out once more. Oh shit. No. Ah. Oh my God. Come on, bump back, bump back. On the hill. I have no idea what I'm doing.
He's all business tonight.
Oh my God, RKO. RKO by The Undertaker. Stop it. Stop choke slamming. Move.
Steve Austin is down. The Undertaker just won't quit.
No. Oh my God, they stopped firing weapons at fight on movement. Let's get out of the ring. Right down, DDT, went in DDT. Okay.
Into the
oh my God, onto the TV.
Steve Austin easing up a bit.
I don't know how to get out of the fucking dripping. Of course I can't get out. No, no, man. That one. Oh, that's it. That makes me run, okay? Alright, and... Stop it. Googler. No thought of that great to them. Oh, he could just hit me with his spine buff. Well, I'm just going to pause it for a second. I have the instruction manual here. It's going to tell me at least how to leave the ring. God's sake. It'd be annoying if you don't know. Yeah, try advantage, yada yada. Got complex mathematics here to tell you if you win a tie-up, if your move damage manager is less than your opponent's move damage, etc, etc. In a tie-up. Saving your creation, you can have up to 28 created wrestlers. Okay, training, start a game, just versus, power meter. Climb, 10 block, climbing out the ring, L2 and toggle between. So leaving the ring is the same button as toggling between your opponents. Oh my god, he slammed me to the floor! Oh, you mean motherfucker!
Stone Cold Steve Austin is trying to get to his feet!
There's a table. We have a table in the match, guys. We have a table. Let's record it just in case I able. I'm on a $1 million dream. $1 million dream. Locked in. Into the noob. Oh god, then you put me through a table with Dr. Hall. Oh, come on, come on, get back. Oh, come on, I can get. Oh shit. Come on. Come on, Austin. One of us will go through a table. Preferably him. Oh shit. Oh shit, that's never a good sign if I'm knocked out, is it? Do you know how hard it is to hit the stunner in this game? Oh, DDT!
They tie up!
Air through the table!
He grabs it! Steve's taking a beating! They tangle!
Oh, yeah! That was it. Ooh, in air pose! Stop, Diamond Cutter!
Steve Austin is right back in it! You just can't take anything for granted at the war zone! Open again! Now that was quick!
Bye. Well, no. Oh god! You can hit me. Shit, you can do that. Doctor Bomb.
Steve Austin is seeing double. I hope he survives this.
No moves available while I'm down there, of course. Anyway, I'm just made into one with a chair. Stop it! Can you stop hurting me, Taker? Choking me out, that's a pussy.
Here's a tie up.
No matter what move it is, he gets the advantage. Whoa! Well, Miz has got the advantage, and that way I can't do it. I've got the half Nelson grab. Half Nelson. Nelson never tapped him. Bye. Wah. Alright, my win. There we go. Alright, move left. It's that left, right up. This is, I can only understand, is it left, right, up? Oh. Damn it. Stop. Can you stop it? Problem in the move combo from the AI. Alright. Move left. I'll just go left by the... Oh, I tried to go for a DDT. Stop it! Stop doing the same thing move! Is there one more move I'm trying to... I'm the one initiating his wrestles and everything, and then I still can't win them. Mechanic who's going to copy off 5 throw. Oh my god, I had to the Brainbuster! Brainbuster! Wow, who? Oh. I'll press random buttons until I hit the DDT! Oh my god, he knocked me off while I was trying to get in. It's just disrespectful. He only knows one move. Oh my god, I'm too down. Move left. Clothesline turnbuckle. I killed myself.
There he goes. Against the ropes. Ouch. He missed. He got out of the way just in time. Into the ropes. Off the ropes. Against the ropes. Off the
move
ropes.
Move left. What do you mean there's no moves available? Problem is again, you have to work out do. Shit. I'm dead.
He's down and out. He can't even cover up.
One.
Oh, I got kicked out last second.
Narrow escape.
Stop it. Stop it. Been hitting him. Hit me now. Oh my god!
Through the air! The crowd goes crazy! They're just not ready for this match!
Oh god, that's wrong! That's wrong! I'm sure they've got. No, 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 this is move. And he always hits it anyway, because the time I look at the move to find out if there's anything new. No, I'll no sell it, motherfucker. Oh, yeah. You let me now, motherfucker? Oh, shit. Now, stop it. I'm trying to grapple you every time I'm picking up a weapon. The game didn't really think that through on not my TV. Tony just bought it yesterday.
One.
How the fuck am I kicking out?
I thought he had it. Close quarters.
It doesn't matter what button I choose, it still will give him the button advantage. There! Yeah! Alright, what combo have I got? Let's see. Pick up by the head. Yeah, we'll do that one. Okay. We can Cobra Clutch, DDT Gut Wrench, the Moan Drop Single Arm, DDT Spinebuster, Knuckle Suplex. I'll go for that Backbreaker! Oh, onto the TV! Oh god, I flattened the TV! Like Austin would ever do that move. No, is he ever gonna... Oh. So close. Done over the pin. Can you stop spine-bustering me? It's getting very annoying. At least tombstone me or something. Come on. Come on, I've got no help. And you still won't let him do it, will you? No, you get fucking pussy. Hit him! Hit him. Come on, Austin. I still don't have any other move. What the fuck? I went to the same exact move as him and he still hits it. Yeah. Like me. No. No, I don't want the teeth. Fucking key. Yeah. Stop it. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah!
Off the ropes.
I'll try once more. Oh yeah!
Against the ropes.
I'll pick him up. Move less. Did we get a decent move? Did we get a spin? Did he even see the finisher? What? Oh, come on, out of nowhere. You want to go for the pin. I know you want to go for the pin.
It's a
Bah! Pick him up. Pick him up. Okay. Move left. Do I have to do it from a tie-up or what? Because he's dead. I don't get it. He's got no help. Oh, fuck. No. Austin. Wakey, wakey. Oh, shit. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah. Oh shit, it's closed, okay, yeah. I'll just pause it. Alright, let me just fix that. Yeah, I know. Problem with PS1 getting the HDP bill, it does not recognize it sometimes. Refresh on there. Yep, I know, here we go. There you go. Oh shit, oh my god, he's from behind. Holy shit! Oh my god, what a counter! He's got 35 seconds to pin me! Fuck off! Oh shit. Oh god, on the wind belt. And he still won't pin me. Instead he'd rather just use a fucking... Oh.
One.
No.
Three.
Bastard. Finishing moves, isn't it? You have to discover, that's pathetic that you have to find out what it was. Let's see if we gain it, fucking head. Oh dear. I don't think I can do AI, can I? I know it says here for the in the instruction manual to see finishing moves, running power stunt from a tie-up position, up tie-up. Hammer Johnson felt with a clone from the ready position, right left up kick and block. Where sharpshooter, right left up kick and block. Then the game's either frozen, even though I can hear the audio, or the game's not the one in the play. Oh, it's taking forever to load. There is another game I saw in my treasure trove. Which I'll get out now. I won't play any more of that tonight. Go for another game. It's a WCW game. Right, another PS1 game coming up. Don't know what year it came out of. It's another Electronic Arts game, so it's like there's no real hope to it, to be honest. Let's restart it. Show me your doll. Refresh. Okay. It's not frozen, it's just a nice bit of new PS1 games have to refresh. Whoa, white screen. It doesn't like it. It's okay. I'm gonna put this point to you, HDPVR. You don't like your PS1. Come on. Here we go. I've got it on my screen anyway.
Bobby, go.
We're live and on the air with all the superstars.
40 seconds to air.
All right, let's fill this place.
We're going hot on the platform. 3, 2, 1.
30 seconds to air.
Give me a body.
Building frame. Go.
Jacob 6-5. I want a monster.
You got it.
All right, people. Let's make him presentable.
The muscle structure 12 and texture set 7.
20 seconds to air.
Okay, let's give him some personality. Give me a 95 aggressiveness and get rid of the enemy.
You know the system's only rated.
Damn it, just do it. You hear that crowd? They want a beat, and I'm going to give them one.
Oh my god, that's dangerous! WCW Mayhem. That's the game. Got an instruction manual. Let's press start. 1999. See, loading the screen. Going around all of the time. Going to kill you people. Came before Mayhem. Before Backstage Assault. It's surprisingly a better game. Continue about saving. Pay-per-view pass. Quick start. How about I don't play? I will just watch. You got WCW, NWO, black and white. Hogan, Luger, Disco Inferno. Obviously, some guys know. Oh, that would just ignore him. I go to Chavo, Cruiserweight, Takahashi. Ooh, listen up. Yeah, Raven, Sam, Canyon. Who better than Canyon? Nobody! We'll go with Goldberg. Hey, mate. Initiate grappling, special punch or kick move from one. Power punch, power kick, lock, change. Okay. Try it then. Hey, mate. Refresh the page. Do you know if you pause it, I'll take you back to the most current spot if you refresh. Depending on how long it takes you to listen to that message.
You're a Brooklyn wrestling fan. We welcome you to tonight's exclusive pay-per-view event, World War III. It is scheduled for one fall. There will be a limit of 30 minutes. Now making his way to the ring, a man who relies on action, not words.
I don't know if it's going to be lightning, but instead it's possible really gas erupting from his anus.
Trying to make a statement to WCW and all the humanoid ones.
Just listen to this capacity crowd. They're 100% behind Goldberg.
is the opponent for tonight, a team member of NWO Black and
I know this bus dog is quick, but it's fine.
In this capacity, crowd roars its approval as we start the next match.
Oh, yeah.
These two men will do anything, and I mean anything, to win. This should be a great match.
Double axe handle.
Oh, my God, a gorilla press.
Gorilla press. And what a blow from
Oh, Silver. My God, it's so wooden. What gosh, dear.
He's really working on him now.
Yes, that's the same move again, but can't argue with success.
It's still good to pressing him.
Or is Hogan with the nasty hit there?
It's such a bad game. Oh my God, this is WCW mayhem.
Hip toss.
It's actually, I think, the same control scheme as mayhem, to be honest. And backstage assault, though. I know he's stunned. Okay, if he's stunned, what do we do? Alright, running attack, running a thing. Talking about when your opponent's in the ring, you're running down the ring to the floor, telling you've been in the ring now. Swansea, it makes them grapple. No, that's not the one. Match rules, global momentum finishes. Once it has reached a flashing window, you may execute your right from a grapple by pressing this square button, following the terminal pin. So I just got. Okay. This is it. Okay, so it's a jackhammer. It's a jackhammer. Alright, how do we kick? L1, there we go.
I don't know how he does it.
He kicked out a L1. Really?
One count.
Really?
That's all he got out of that one. I have never seen such a beatdown in all my years.
His opponent only hoped that he would pass out.
I'm kicking the shit out of him. Come on.
Hogan, it is stunned. Goldberg pulls off an unbelievable move.
Here you go.
He's got him in a dangerous spot now. Let's see what he does.
All right, if he's on the apron, what blue button do I press? I'm not paid by WWE, I'm a director, but I don't want to talk about him. There's nothing to really talk about, to be honest. If you're kept standing, no, but you're kept just standing and the gun sitting in. No. Oh, it's just any move, okay. But if he's stunned, how can he run? Makes no sense.
Hip toss!
I don't get it. Alright, take me to the top fucking turnbuckle. Oh,
the other guy was going to wait for him to hit.
Come on. They don't get many moves, though, I remember. Hey, I'm Steiner. Yeah, you can. That looks busy. At least he's going towards the rope. And why isn't the SmackDown game tablet? Yeah. Guys, this is classic wrestling for the night. Not WWE 12.
Back quicker!
Until another day.
Wow, these men are laying it all on the line tonight. Horace Hogan looks like he's been stunned by his opponent. Elbow! Looks like he's a bit unbalanced after that one.
Oh, Boston Crab. Some kids have worked great.
The Boston Crab!
I'll play Fight Pro Wrestling after this.
It looks like he's hurt from that last move.
Oh, look, it's a pretty low. The guy's still like no time in front of me. Why did you have such a...
To confuse your opponent, use as many different moves as possible and a chance.
Oh, he's so impressive. Come on, I've killed Horace Hogan. He's got no help.
Standing drop kick.
The best way to put it.
And the best place to get Wrestle Kingdom would be on eBay.
It just so happens that his business is laying guys out.
He's looking like that stunned him a bit.
I'm trying to... Nah. Pick him up.
Hip toss.
Oh,
that
come on.
Like
that'll be in.
Him. What is this? Great anticipation.
L1. Jesus Christ, what a buggy fucking game. You see that? No one's a... Oh, a powerbomb?
He's feeling the effects of that by the looks of it. What an unbelievable reversal by Horace Hogan.
You can't hesitate with this guy. If you do, he'll always get the upper hand.
How am I going to get to the top with the car? Oh, look, and he runs away. Look at this.
Oh, my! Something's going on here!
Uh-oh. Yes, it's called a token. Oh, motherfucker. I'm trying to pin him and they won't even let me. Oh, close again. Yeah, okay. It doesn't like it, does it? Fuck's sake, I've got to turn it off completely and then turn it on back on again. It's annoying when this happens. I only apologise, it's the game. It's the HD PVR. There we go.
Standing dropkick! Horace Hogan is looking very impressive with moves like that.
A dropkick makes him look very impressive.
It looks like he was hurt from that last move.
Alright, Gorilla Press.
Gorilla Press!
Alright.
Goldberg is taking him apart piece by piece.
Now that's how you deliver that.
Spinning back kick!
No. Despite doing a move, I'm still less momentum again. It goes down straight away.
That move looked like it wounded him.
Powerbomb!
You know, I'll just hit on that. For God's sake, it's not that one. Oh, bullshit. Now move you stay good.
It's over right there.
This guy is full of tenacity and other stuff. You can beat him, kick him, leave him for dead, and he'll keep coming back for more.
Look, in the help of Jobber, just push his back up there.
Spectacular moves.
No, stop it!
Standing drop kick!
That'll take the taste right out of your mouth.
It is such a shit game!
You know, all great wrestlers invent moves in the ring. That's what separates stars from the superstars.
Too much running, not enough wrestling.
You know, you've got to press your advantage here. You've got to stay on the guy.
Oh my goodness! But he said three. What the fuck?
Come on, you need to do a lot more than that in order to win this match.
Great anticipation.
Ooh, there. Figure four. No, single. Oh, you missed. Did you just hit me in the back? I missed that bitch. Finish him. Alright, okay, I'll finish him. Pick him up. There we go. Bye, finalist.
And your winner, fans, Goldberg!
Tonight, the whole WCW received a wake-up call. This guy's the real deal.
Tune in again for more spectacular WCW.
Do we have to? No. I don't want to. I'll put it on 5-0 next. Because I don't like... That's a bad game as well. Can't believe I actually bought that. We'll put on the granddaddy. Now, we'll put on the granddaddy. Tell all your friends, because this is the game the dreams were made of. And I think you can tell straight away from that little screen what game it could be. If not, you'll certainly know by this little screen. The 2003, this was long, long time ago. Now, I'm going to show you a wee little glitch, and that's going to change it. Trish Stratus has moved, yes. This is easy, lovely little glitch. That will probably kill the game, but I think it'll be funny to see anyway. Special we will give you. Not the satisfaction, we will give you. I've chosen the one memory card, but I will sort that out for you too. I miss all these moves. I'm these moves. Very powerful. Oh, look at this. Dirty one. Okay, we'll go down there. Guys in the chat, please post so I know you're watching, because it's a bit laggy. This is Here Comes Pain. We're going to do, because everyone wants to see Brian Panties, we're going to show up Brian Panties match with a little glitch. Let's see AI as well, but no, we're going to have Trish, Give Soul, and Julia, Excuse. Don't forget my name. Yes! Done. So let's put it on. This is a nice little bug that is in the game. Oh. Oh, I've got to stop it there because there is some copyrighted music. Yeah, so I'll skip that as well. Now, it's seen to believe, if you've never seen this before, is I did post it on my channel a couple of months ago. If you ever saw it, nice little pub. Here we go. Deep old elbow coming up. But she hasn't gone out of it, so what will she do? She'll rip off her skirt. But now that she's back there, I mean, if she had one elbow back, she must have another. So just whip it up. There. The game does pretty so well, you do get attacked by the only issue.
to take it. So.
Funnel. Not doing enough damage, damn it, we could lose the good.
Okay, that'll be good, don't let her hit me.
No, don't let her hit me. Since she touched me, it's game over. I'm doing 560 levels. Not for now. And that's what caused the game to freeze. So close, we nearly won it. So we just restart it and I'll make the memory card so we've got all the wrestlers in the game. Not just super little ones, not the ones that are locked. Oh god, it's not. It's just... I'm going to go for another about 20-25 minutes, guys, and then I'm going to head off. I want him. still, my real tell. The beast is my gun. Pokemon, no, no, no. Oh, I like options. Dark Arms. Love this. Never thought you were. Basically, if you distribute your clothing and then they try and attack you by trying to pick off your clothes, then it squeezes the little thing. The buff. Same as the HQ buff. Anyway, Expedition mode, we will have. Let's go, but there's only a few in the game. See what there is in the middle. Still see. Special referee. I think I'll see the special referee going on, man. Continue. I want to be the referee on that session. Need to be execution. Flair, show my good set name in all the way you go. Oh, this. Just expect to be HPK. We'll make it to the. No, it says Big Goldberg. Let's make him Goldberg. Did it there, Matt? No check. There's only that, never again. Okay, so let's see. Goldberg. Facing his luck. We will play that at WrestleMania 19. Match rules, how long are you on for? Yeah. It's only 10 minutes, it's on danger, it's not. Never any commentary. Let's do it. Ron, you're probably delayed. You're probably watching near the beginning of this stream, about 40 minutes ago. Because we're now an hour 40 in. But obviously, you can't see that. So this is how you screw people. No, no more now. Get me out. Go on, Carl, the hell? Oh my god, look at the threat. Oh, gosh. That was a big DQ. That's not what you take. Deny my match, it's a copy counting down. What a combo! Down a bit. There's no commentary, but you don't need to have it. Bell Flair! I don't remember Brock ever doing that move.
knocked up Buster. It's always been in the game. Lovely. Even though that's not HBK's bullet. Do you want a weapon? Get you a weapon. Hey, another weapon. I am the referee for those that have wondered. You want another weapon? I can get another weapon. I get you a table. A table and a normal match. Oh, goodness. I almost steal chair. To the pin. Three count four. So why can't I pick the weapon up now? I'm gonna pick it up. Because I'm the weapon, so I can do that. Not nice. Oh! Great kick to the throat, and it kicks their asses to your head. Spear! 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 I said, come on, he's down to the ring, I should be doing a count. Two, three, four. Come on, Goldberg, come on, you gotta catch up with Payne. Good boy. Oh no, he's going for a red block. Squashing the squad. This is SGR, this is SmackDown, here comes the Payne. Oh, body punches in the corner. Oh, this ruined his wrist up. Jackhammer. You're getting ads because there's a large screen green there and I have to add it in there. Jackhammer! Three count four, there's one apiece. Going for another one. On and one. Oh, it's even tagging. Should send DQ off that way, they would have used the weapon. Spear! Spear! Up back. Uh-oh, clothesline! Picking up the halfway point is 1-4 up T. Picking him up fast, lift him up. Oh yeah, trying to no sell it. I mean, if Brock had survived those kicks, he would have won UFC fast. No, he lost his whip. Oh, is the gut? Sweet transition! Oh, great. Oh, yeah. Power slam. The dragon still in the ring. Two count. Yeah, I am a YouTube partner, so I have the ability to do live streams. You ripped okay, Brock? You ripped okay? He's ripped out and then. Oh, what can I? F5? F5, this is guilty. Oh, this is guilty. 1, 2, 3, 3 count 4. Let's see.
Uh-oh. You're holding him by the throat and the bollocks. Going to power slam. Oh, look at Goldberg's head funny with 4 minutes to go. Go for the arm once more. No, he did not that. The shoulders weren't down. Oh, look, the ribs are hurting. Ooh. 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 Did we see a jackhammer? No. Oh, I just hit your head. Can I just interfere for a second? Maybe not. Go for that fresh slam. Whee! Boom, 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 boom. We're gonna just pin him on that. We'll do it. Oh, it's going. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Spear. Spear. Spear, spear. Switching with that over. See, it's not a super kick you in the face. I think it is. 1, 2, 3. Okay, that's what you get for kicking. No. That's what you get. Now, come on. Bill Nelson slam. Kick your face in. Now, listen to you. Stop kicking him. I wish they stopped interfering. Oh, what a Boston. That's Boston. Locked in. He's tapping. But, no, sorry. No, I didn't see it. I didn't see him. I didn't call it. Damn it, my bad. 97 on the class. Stay down. Fuck you. Fuck you, Brock. I never liked you either. Get up! Get up, you piece of shit! He's gonna make him tap? Tap? Fifteen seconds on the clock, 10 seconds. Five seconds, come on. Goldberg, pin him in. Oh no, it's a draw. No one wins. No one wins. Oh dear. Oh, what are we going to do now? I'll do a Royal Rumble. I'm gonna leave for about 5 minutes. Let's see how long with I'll just change the guys because I don't want to do a creative mess on there. And I'm moving him for obvious reasons. See who shall not be named, and I don't mean Lord Voldemort. So we will have Grab the order. So we'll play it, and I'll be back very shortly. I love how the picture of Goldberg though is actually the WCW image. I'll wait until the entrance is done. Owen Austin is number two in the Royal Rumble match. This should be the AI going against the AI. If that's the case, I'm going to get some of the meat, so I'll be back in about 5 minutes' time. Alright, see you guys shortly. Microwave my food. Who was that? Tess? Oh, Orton! It was this crack of blue and yellow attire. Does have the RKO? No, maybe not. A bit too early. Train there! Turn it up. The test swinging net breaker on test by Albert. That's just mean. Oh, Kishimi got eliminated there. Another one was back then was way too easy to eliminate. Oh, close line on Albert by Tez. Dyna line. Here comes the overdrive by Orton. Oh, and it's a test drive. One man overdrive into an inverse overdrive. Woo! Rikishi driver. And it's a Steiner recliner. They gave you plenty of finishes. Nice, two golden ziglets there. Bad as happening, not bad as that. RKO on Orton! RKO on Orton! Oh dear. Orton's up. Steiner gets eliminated. Orton gets eliminated. Only 3 and left in the ring are about to dip. I think I smell my food ready, so be back in a few minutes, guys. Just keep watching and we'll be back. Go!
So we're down to the final five. Turn that volume down a bit so you can hear me a bit more better. Oh, there we go. So yes, down to the final five, Triple E, Brock Lesnar's number entry, 30 pedigree. Angle gets eliminated by Kip. Pick a Rhino, Triple H, and... the final three would be an epic one, and it is! This would be an epic final three, this is a real thing. Brock gonna get eliminated, no! F5 maybe? Yep, F5 out of nowhere! F5 out of nowhere! Pedigree out of nowhere! What an epic move! What an epic match! I mean, people in the chat, come on, that's the pinpoint epicness. Oh, close line in the corner. Here goes, gonna help. No, it's another pedigree. Four, and the truth. Pedigree is the truth. Whipping him off. Who do you think's gonna win, guys? It's gonna be Brock, it's gonna be Undertaker. Brock or Undertaker, one of them will win the Royal Rumble. Only one of them. Who will it be? Who will win the Royal Rumble match? Oh, F5 mimic? No! Uh-oh, chokeslam! No way! Chokeslam to hell! Pounding and pounding him, he's gonna throw him out! Throw him out! Oh no, Brock got him! He's gonna get him out! No! Oh my god! Oh god, F5! F5! What an exchange! What an exchange! He hits the F5! He's gonna throw him out! No! Somehow he survives it! He's gonna try again! Oh, but he survives it! One last time for Brock, he got it! Brock wins! Fitting enough that Brock would win it. It wasn't a big Brock wins the Rumble match. So we'll do one more game and then I'm going to head off, guys, because I want to watch some TV. Because I've pulled some epic shows like NCIS Los Angeles and you watch that. So, it will be 3 Stages of Hell. I'm going to have the AI go out the head because I would know everyone. Come on. So it'll be The Rock. Blue, red, go red. Versus... John Cena. 3 Stages of Hell. They will face off in a one-on-one contest. If that's not enough, we will convert it into a last man standing match. And if they finally still can't win, it will be a tables, ladders, and chairs match. All of it will happen at WrestleMania. Word left. Oh god, who remembers Sean O'Hare? I won't play all of this, I've got to speak throughout most of it, so don't get copyright strike. Okay, can people remember this? Remember this entrance? Okay. Look, he even had this. Oh, look, beautiful. Eight years ago we said this was the cutting edge of graphics for face recognition and all that. Look how things have improved over the years. Just 8 years. Big John Touchball? Well, lad, who takes the fun of the army? Take your bitch about the man, it's worth a laugh. Worth a laugh. First match is a single match, remember? So, first fall to a finish. Who will win this epic contest? Throughout three falls, this stage is a hell. Old Hebner is your referee. What? See, that's the suplex we need in the game, yeah? Why do we move all the suplexes out? Because they're annoying. I mean, this little clap in his hands, heel rock. It's beautiful. Heel rock was drunk. The bad guy. He's dominating Cena. Cena hasn't even got a move in yet. You're going to give him a... he's going to give him a three shot people now. Hey, don't you dare hit me. Rock will probably do some of these moves at WrestleMania. Oh, it's a throwback. First move up to the game. It's taking Boye 5 seconds to hit a move. DDT, what a move. Oh, and the nipper, the kipper. Gonna pin it already. Oh no. Cena's gonna no sell it. Cena, you're not gonna win. Dragon screw leg whip right there, folks. And a punch to the gonads. The gonads are punching. Hitting the strikey combos. Going in the whipping. A whipping frenzy. That stumble punch and a punch and a armbar going into the roundness and the takers and the Rock has his finisher. Go for the people's elbow, good go for the Rock bomber. Here's the DDT for his double. Oh, low blow! No disqualification. Rock, oh my god! Rock bomb! I'll do it! Road break sells. Cena is a veteran, unfortunately, so he knew when the ropes were near him. So she flipped again. He was just able to grab that bottom rope. Cena's just getting dominated and dominated. There's no team called Edinburgh. So point that out. So that I forgot, put inside the point. Low blow, into the gonads. Cena has hit two moves this entire match so far. Made that three. Four. Five. Cena's just gonna get. Oh, spinning it in the stairs. Don't, Cena, if you wanna stand any chance, you're gonna have to kick some more ass. Instead, you're gonna lose at this rate. Oh my god, Rock bottom! That's the second one. Second one is over. One. Two. Cena kicks out at two. That was a long two count, Earl Hebner. Long two count. Breaking his neck on that bloodline. Now, who do you think you are, Cena? He's hit two finishes, you've hit nothing. Oh, he's got the choke. Up in that choke, renege the choke hold. Gonna climb that top rope. Hits the missile drop kick. Gaining some momentum now, Cena. Until he gets hit in the nuts. Ooh, Dragon Screw leg whip there. Going for the sharpshooter. Problem is, he's at the ropes. I think he's gonna toy with him. So he's trying to grab the ropes. Trying to grab that bottom rope, he can't reach. Rock's pulling him back. Rock is pulling him back. He gives up, he taps out. Rock wins the first fall. Damn, one fall. You can see your opponent's finishing move, he had two. It's now a last man standing match. And look, Cena is still fucked up from that match. Rock has taken no damage and it's last man standing Riddle. I just can't see how Cena's gonna win. I think it's gonna be the nation of domination. He's gonna get his ass handed to him, a clothesline again, knocking him out.
never challenge him in his hometown. Sharpshooter again, this is going to make no difference. I'll tell you, no difference, because it's... He just made it pass out from the pain. Two. Three. Taunting his ass off so he can get even more moves. Headlock. Headlock by Cena. Oh, up and over. What agility by The Rock. Oh my goodness. DDT. Oh, he's feeling it. He wants him to get up. He wants him to get up. I sense a rock bomb happening if he gets up. Will Cena just stay down? Keep his dignity intact? No, he won't. That's going to be costly. And Rock sees it. Oh, doesn't get it. Nice head toss. You need to get your finisher, Cena. Rock bottom out of nowhere. Rock bottom. It's over for you, Cena. You can call you like Rock. I think Cena's down and out for the count. Oh, only a five. Rock's had enough. He's going to get the bad boy. He's bringing out a table. Oh, beautiful. Cena taking it all to the Rock. There's the table. He's going to need it. He's going to need that table. If he stands any chance. Oh, Lufe's press. Choking him out. That's all you gotta do, Cena. All you gotta do is you call me. Choking him out. He's gonna work on ahead. He's going to yellow. So obviously the damage is there. We want to see it go to the third floor, but oh my god, sharpshooter again. He's gonna just pass out from that pain, guys. Passing out. No, Bret Hart looking at on Stone Cold. Oh, beautiful. The speed of Cena. Oh, could we see a superplex? Yep, superplex. Wouldn't be WrestleMania if there wasn't a superplex in the match. Choking him out once more. The Rock. Got a finisher again where he needs it. Nope. DDT has busted him wide open, folks. Bust him wide open. I think that's just the end. I mean, The Rock could just finish it. People's elbow. No, he doesn't need to. The Rock doesn't have to prove it to the fans. Six. Seven. We'll see him get up off the DDT. Basically bloody damn. 9, I don't think so. 10, Cena's knocked out. The Rock wins 2-0 in that classic gaming matchup. Oh, just close that one. He won. I mean, obviously he was going to win, but besides the point. Alright guys, I'm going to head off for tonight because it is getting late and I want to watch TV like Sherlock because I forgot to watch it live. Bully me. For those still watching, thank you very much. I will be playing... I'll probably be doing a live stream tomorrow, to be honest, at roughly the same time. So, if you want to see me play more games, I'll probably be doing WWE 12. And please come and watch me. I'll be making 25 ways to hit near the table, that's what. Alright. Let's see you tomorrow, guys. See you later, alligators.